Nice. Well, enjoy an evening of music and art with a nod to Halloween. And to top it off, it is raising money for a great cause. Marianne is with Rogue Music Project.
Oh, yeah. The event is called Cabaret on K. We're going to give you the details about that in a minute. First, I want to introduce Sarah Fitch. She's also the Development Associate at Women's Empowerment of Sacramento. Thanks for being here, yeah. All you guys.
Thank you for having
us. All dressed up. First, the benefit will, the money will go to Women's Empowerment. So if people aren't familiar with your organization, talk about that for a second and what the money will go to specifically.
Yeah. So we're an organization here in Sacramento that is working really hard to help women and children experiencing or transitioning out of homelessness through education, empowerment, and employment. We have a job readiness course, but we also really want to focus on that confidence and empowerment because you can, like, we want our women to get a job, but we also want them to thrive in a job because that's what's really going to change their life and the life of generations to come.
And you guys have changed so many lives, I know. Yeah. So talk about Cabaret on K. What's happening Saturday night?
So yeah, this coming Saturday night, it's our second year of doing this awesome event. It's going to be such a blast. It's going to be all a live performance of music, a lot of local artists who are going to be displaying and having their artwork for sale. Mm-hmm. All of the ticket proceeds benefit Women's Empowerment, and 50% or more of the art sale proceeds will benefit Women's Empowerment too.
And dessert, there are people walking around with desserts.
Yeah, desserts,
and all that.
Drinks for sale, Moscow Ghouls, anyone?
introduce the other members of your band here real
Great.
Quick.
Great, so this is Omari Tao, Carrie Hennessy, and Jennifer Reason. We're the Rogue Music Project.
I love the name of that. All right, and you guys are doing a total crowd favorite.
Yes, a little time warp action.
All right, good deal. We're going to put up the details of the event for you here. Meanwhile, here is Rogue Music Project.
Let's do the time warp again. Jump to the left, and then a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips, then bring your knees in tight. And it's the pelvic thrust that really drives you insane.